Black Hammer 9000 here, and welcome back to Super Mario Odyssey Part 3, and right now we're at the Sand Kingdom. Last time we were on the Cap Kingdom and Fossil Falls by just regular Mario, but right now, this Mario is probably the costume of Waluigi for Halloween. So, without further ado, let's get into this. Okay, go on that. Oh, exciting. But just only a few more seconds left until I get to this. Ouch, I didn't even get started paying attention, but I don't care. Waluigi is a god. Hold on, guys. Okay, we're back there. And right now, I'm pretty sure as a boy. And I'm pretty sure grab 5 of them to get the moon. So, yeah, we got it. Alright, now it's time for the next one. And that might be another boss battle against that rabbit lady. Or whatever that is. Hold on, we're finally at the boss battle right now. A lot of editing. Let's do this! Waluigi time! Come on, I'm ready. Bam! Take this! Take this! Swim! Purple versus purple! This! That's the game, lady! Bam! Take this! Change that! Now, it's definitely my turn. Oh, you guys see that? That's amazing. The whole of the desert. All right, guys. Boss battle, people. All right. Come on. Yeah, that's so man. That it. I don't have time to see that. Let's go on fight. This is huge. Bah! Let's get this over with. Thank you. ready for this? Come on! Aw, oh, man, it's wasn't on my neck. Why don't we get this in it? Can I even skip it? Okay guys, I will end this up here. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like and subscribe. See you later.